Hey guys, this is Megan from Okanesh with Polygon. Today I'm going to be showing you an early look at The Surge, which is the latest title from Deck 13. So the game is actually still in pre-alpha. We have the chance to do some hands-off time with it and get a look at it and see how it works. Deck 13, you might remember, is the developers behind Lords of the Fallen, which was kind of a fantasy-driven, Dark Souls-esque action-adventure game that came out a couple years ago. So unlike Lords of the Fallen, The Surge is more of a sci-fi kind of feel. It takes place 67 years or so in the future. Mankind's done a major bad, and technology is kind of turning against us, as it tends to do. So you're playing the game as this character who, he gets a new job, he's outfitted with this exosuit for said job, blacks out, wakes up, and everything is pretty much gone to shit. So while he's in this factory trying to figure out what's going on, he's also trying to survive. He keeps running into these big enemies you'll see. They come in all kinds of shapes and sizes. These are some smaller ones right here. So the cool thing about this game is you can actually target different parts of their body. And so as you land successful hits, you build up your energy meter here in the corner, and then you can use that meter to heal or perform bigger attacks. In this case, you can actually use it to chop off different body parts, which is pretty brutal. And as you go through the game's world, you also notice that there are all these signs with numbers. This is basically how the world is gated off, so those numbers actually correspond to your level. So in this case, if you're level 1, you can crank this open and it's going to open up like an entirely new world. Like Lords of the Fallen, The Surge is more about deliberate combat. Most of the time you're going to be fighting one-on-one, and so you're going to have to think about how you want to attack your enemy, what moves it's making, and then how to react and respond accordingly. And that just about wraps it up. So The Surge is coming out for PlayStation 4, Windows PC, Xbox One, sometime in 2017. For more information, look for a full write-up on the game, and thanks for watching.